Warning. This video has been rated PG for bad words. Chick-fil-A. Is that all? Also, do you want diesel fuel for your Hummer H1, the newest alt future game, a $100 Home Depot gift card, and a back massage?
No, thank you.
Okay, your total is $9.
Don't you think that is a bit overpriced?
Oh, I'll buy it for you. And we'll lower our prices. Okay?
Thank you.
Burger King. Your total is $15.
Don't you think that's overpriced?
Come on. Hey, we have a scambot named Mindy in here. Get your ass out of Burger King. Scambots are not allowed here.
No.
After scambot Mindy refused to leave several times, security threw Mindy out of Burger King. McDonald's. Your total is $15,000.
But I did not buy anything.
I don't care, you asshole scambot.
You're an ass. McDonald's employee.
That's it. I am going to call security on your little ass.
The McDonald's employee calls security on Mindy.
Get your ass out, Mindy. Asshole scambots like you are not allowed in McDonald's.
No, you asshole.
That's it. I am going to throw your ass out of this McDonald's.
The McDonald's security throws Mindy out of the restaurant.
Oh.
Mindy. How dare you make Chick-fil-A lower their price, get thrown out of Burger King, and get kicked out of McDonald's. That's it. Your ass is grounded for 999 centuries. Go to your room now and never wake up.
Wah.
The end. Please see manual.